visual on additional hostiles in the memorial compound. They're moving south. There's a gate between you. It looks closed from here.
Agent, you'll need to find a way to open that gate.
Assistance needed.
All clear. I repeat, compound is all clear.
That can't be all of them. Check the interior while I get Henry's people to maintain the perimeter.
Incoming backup request.
Something. The dragon's here! Get the bomb here! The orbital system over here!
and turn the memorial into a base. There's an area beneath you with increased security. Isaac can't access data on this location. Stay alert. I don't know what you're walking into. According to the schematics Isaac pulled upstairs, we can lock that tunnel door from their control center. That should keep them from being able to transport those borders loaded with... That should keep them from getting more of those mortars.
You think closing the tunnel was smart? Fuck you! You just locked yourself in with them! I'll make sure you rot down here!
Thank you.
to head back up. The team from the campus is taking position inside the memorial. If you hadn't stopped them, I know they would have used those weapons on us, and we would have ended up like Castle. I can't tell you how relieved I am to have you on our side. Thank you. Today, we dealt a great blow to the True Sun's infrastructure. We confiscated a massive cache of chemical weapons and eliminated a stronghold near the campus. You should be proud. You saved a lot of lives today.